Let's keep moving forward. Very good. Time to fight or die!
Take that!
Alright, let's keep moving forward.
picking on weaklings really isn't my style. Heel arrow! Bullseye!
All right, let's keep moving forward.
Because they're afraid of us.
All right, let's keep moving forward.
Are none of you awake yet?
I'm sorry.
All right, let's keep moving forward. All right, let's keep moving forward. The battle isn't over yet.
Picking on weaklings really isn't my style. Yeah!
Olga, my dear, I knew you would be coming sooner or later.
Huh? How do you know my name?
It's certainly been a long time, hasn't it? I can't quite remember how many years has it been since last I saw you. It feels like it could have been only yesterday, but I suppose it also could have been hundreds of years ago.
You know her?
No, I don't. I'm sorry, have we met somewhere before?
Not somewhere, my dear. We've met before right here in this very place. Because you're the only person who can draw a fortune here.
We met here, but this is the first time I've ever been to this place. Excuse me, but how is it that you know about me?
My dear, I'm afraid you wouldn't understand even if I explained it to you. And even if you knew everything, you cannot change fate now. And because you've arrived here right on time, I guess that means you didn't have any particular trouble this time, either.
Ma'am? What are you doing here, anyway? Don't tell me it's your job to just wait here for Polka to show up.
First, you are going to draw the fortune of bad luck.
Huh? Wait, does that mean you know what she's going to draw?
Yes, I know very well. You see, my job is to witness whether or not she ties that fortune to the sacred tree.
The sacred tree?
The tree standing right behind this fortune-telling hut. Its real name is the Cello tree. It has stood on this land for thousands and thousands of years. For the tree, it's as if time is standing still, for it never grows any bigger, and it also never withers. And that is why the people who live in this land have come to call it the Sacred Tree. They think it's blessed because it doesn't age. Now, Polka, go ahead, draw your fortune. You will soon know whether what I have told you is the truth or not.
What do you think? Are you gonna do it? This whole thing is kinda weird.
I'll do it. I'll draw one. There's no way she could know what I'm going to draw before I do it. It just doesn't make any sense. It's because you don't know what you're going to get before you draw that you can have hope for the future.
Now then, my dear, go over to the sacred tree, and if it is indeed a bad fortune, you should tie it to one of the branches of the tree. By doing that, you will drive away the bad luck.
Oh, no. All of them are bad luck. Who in the world is that old woman? Well, Polka, how'd it go? Where did she go?
Huh? Hey, yeah, she was here just a minute ago.
Hey! Old lady! Where'd you go?
think she's gonna come even if you shout. She doesn't have a reason to be here anymore.
Anyway, what was your fortune?
Well, it was just as she predicted.
Really? Oh. Well, I wouldn't worry about it. It's just a scrap of paper, after all.
Come on. Why don't we all get going? There's no reason for us to stay here any longer.